You got to say, shitbag. Oh shit, this is the bounce battle. Fuck.
Can I steal from him?
Holy shit, I got an elixir. Holy fuck. Alright.
Kinda glad I brought him with me now.
Oh, balls. That's gonna kill everybody. Yeah, that's not really particularly effective there, is it? Stupid bastard. God damn it. No! Motherfucker! I don't know if I can even beat Kefka, because he's kicking my ass pretty fucking hard right now. Ow. 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 Am I just gonna use all my goddamn potions trying to keep myself from dying? Find out that I'm not supposed to win this one. I could really use Celly's right now. Holy shit! Why did I use a potion on myself? That was really fucking retarded. I'm on my knees because God damn it! Fucking impossible, right? There's no goddamn way for me to win this. He is hitting way too goddamn hard for this to be slightly effective. I cannot win this battle. There's no fucking way. No fucking way in hell I can win this battle. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Edgar, get up. I'm gonna need you to help me out here. I'm getting my ass handed to me by this fucking weird-ass clown guy. God damn it, no. God damn it, no. Fuck it. I mean, we'll find out. We might have a big damn hurry if I'm supposed to lose this battle. Shoot. Alright, dead. Now what happens? Oh, I just wake up down there? Wake up up there? Shit. Well, shit. Alright. So, I think what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to use Celly's, right? She's just gonna runic every fucking turn. Because all of his goddamn magic shit is going to go all up in my butthole. We're just going to runic every single turn. And you're going to be a Crashhopper. This way, if he uses any magic, she's like a fucking lightning rod for magic. Boom, bitch! No, 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 no! No! Oh, why did you... Fuck me. Well, let's just watch this battle end, because there's literally nothing I can do now. These guys are just going to keep on fighting until they die. Because they're all berserk. It's already berserk, you fuckstick. Note to self, do not use Crashhopper. Ever. Again. So long as I live. What the fuck? You're both berserk. You don't get any more berserk. Now she's dead. I swear to Jesus, gal, I will punch you in the dick if you do not stop your shit. Because unfortunately, why is he a floating corpse now? How the fuck am I supposed to beat Kefka? There ain't no god. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that shit. I cannot hit hard enough. I cannot do any goddamn thing. Why did it switch me here? I was busy being hurt. I got no fucking idea what I'm gonna do here, guys. I mean, she's basically my only hope of ever fucking winning. But I can't even... Alright, so... We'll try again, right? This time, however... I'm gonna go talk to Ban, see what that does. And instead of walking all the way up there, I'm gonna just do this. Fuck you, Ban. Make you protect your stupid ass. Or am I supposed to use... There's gotta be something I'm not doing right. Like some sort of trigger. Because there's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to do this. There's some better stuff or something? I don't know. Alright, we're gonna try this again. We're gonna runic again. Nothing but runic. You're gonna rage, and you're gonna be a goddamn hornet. And you're going to ruin the shit out of everything. So that's some bitch. Tries any... like that. So hopefully, he doesn't use much in the line of physical attacks for this entire goddamn battle. Except there he uses the physical attack. Maybe we can survive long enough to actually be sort of almost effective? No. Oh. Maybe she just... Come on. Yeah! Okay. So she can't be confused either. So if the shit dick just gets to be punched in the dick by Gao. Damn it. Please God tell me this is worth it. Gonna be tough. Nope, not worth it. Now he's poisoned. Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Come on, get up, gal. We need your ass. Oh, thank God! Oh, I might be able to make it through this one. Shit. She's runicking. Which means that now I can set him up. Rage on a motherfucker. I wonder if it's actually doing pretty good. I think I'm going to try Brawler, though, just in the hope that I get that fucking stone. Yes, that one. 246, that was shit. Ow. Damn it. I instantly regret picking Brawler now because it's not doing the crazy ass amounts of damage it was before. Oh, suck it, bitch! How the fuck is it missing? Ow, damn it. Might have to fucking heal soon.
Son of a bitch!
Please tell me it was worth it. Okay, just doing a physical thing. I would have hit anyway, regardless of whether or not we heal just now.
Don't think you won! I'll be back! Yeah. I cannot fucking believe it. Son of a bitch! Ah! That took so much.
Here, we got a peace ring.
That took so much effort.
Nah, I won't forget this.
Bloop. Oh, where's the Esper? Is it okay, Mar?
Oh, fuck me. Ugh. I am so sorry to everybody who has to watch that.
Oh. That was a close call. Can it still be alive? Impossible, right? Dara, what is it, man?
Oh, shit. Gonna punch us all in the dick hole.
No!
The Esper. There's some kind of reaction. You know, I think you'd look very good in a scotch glass.
What? What am I feeling? Huh? What's going on? Please, tell me. Who am I? Who?
Johnny the Tackling Alzheimer's Patient.
Dara! Dude!
An Esper. I can actually feel it's mine.
Dara, step away from the Esper, would you?
Oh god. She turned into a crazy white woman. Them crazy white bitches, you know? It was a hell of a scream. And there she goes, all sparkly and whatnot. We're flying around this crazy bitch.
Yes.
Hey, look, you can even see us on the little map down there.
Bloop.
You're awake? Where's Dara, man?
She's changed into a something and took off. She looked like your mom. She looked like an Esper.
Look, you're doing all right, boy. Something happened to Tara. There seems to be some connection between her and the Espers, you know. Anyway, we need to find her. Witnesses say saw her screaming across the sky to the west. Don't know how they saw her screaming. I figure they would have heard. But you know. Let's go, man. I promise to...
Look.
Think, people. The Empire still wants that Esper.
Diana needs our help, too.
A former Imperial soldier. But we've no choice. We must help her.
Let's split up. Those who aren't searching for Terra will stay here and guard our shame. The Figaro Castle can shuttle us to Western Province, and we'll make our way for Colingen or Jador. Sound good to you?
Alright, we're getting our fucking A-team up in this bitch. You ready for this? We got the brothers, we got Cyan, and we got Sally's own magic! Oh, fucking A-team! Yeah! You guys can suck a dick. Now. I'm pretty sure there used to be a way you could remove equipment from everybody who wasn't you. Do I want her in the back row? Yeah, I mean, I really do want her in the back row. She is the weakest, and she's a mage, so, you know. So let's see, we got that. We'll go through this, get everybody. Everybody's optimum right now. Alright, we'll walk on out of here. We'll be Edgar, because why not? He's a sexy bitch. Who are you?
Magic? What nonsense!
But that fucking empire, man. You'd say it. No need to censor yourself. Yeah, magic really exists, you dickwad. There's a dude here fucking around with some pipes and shit. Here's today we dug up the blah 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 blah. Who cares? Alright. Now, we couldn't shop here before, so logic stands that we should have some awesome shit. Okay, so nothing that I really want in the relic shop. Maybe I'll get one of those things that casts safe when I've got, you know, somebody weaker. Hey there, old man, what are you selling? Let's see, it's what she's got, it's what he's got, it's what he's got, it's what he's got, what he's got. She can't runic without a sword, though. So she has to have a sword in order to runic. Oh, hey, dude's bed. Holy shit, we can go to sleep in this dude's bed. Awesome sauce. Let's see if we can loot the shit out of his house, too. Nothing good. Alright, so that's the inn. We don't care about that. They're like a weapon shop? Well, that's the weapon shop. What about armor? Is there an armory around here? It's items. You know what? We could really do with some items, though, because we really depleted our resources in that last battle. Like, you could do with, like, a lot of goddamn potions. Like, 25 goddamn potions. We need so many potions. Tents, we're not quite as hard up on. Phoenix Downs. We could use some Phoenix Downs. Alright, so that's pretty much all our money. Got sucked up by that set of fucking battles, because fuck me, that's why. I might have to grind, and if I decide I need to grind, I'm not gonna bother filming that just because nobody wants to watch me fucking grind for an hour. Which, you know, that's not a problem. I mean, if you guys really want to watch me grind for an hour, let me know, but otherwise I'm just not gonna bother recording it. Oh, shit, yeah! Shit, yeah! 5,000 gippas. A wall ring. Sneak ring. Hyper wrists. And fuck you, locked. Oh. This is Locke's place. And so we need to bring his stupid ass here to actually do anything. However, we just got another fucking earring. He's got sprint shoes. Let's see here. Cast reflect. Don't want that. Raises vigor. Why not? He's full up. What does he have? Gauntlets? Sprint shoes. We don't really need, you know. Let's see here. Submin. We need that. Fuck it. Why not? He'll never be confused.
He doesn't have a fucking...
So that would raise his defense, but does that fuck with his... I don't know why it's not letting him hold a shield. Maybe it fucks with his thing? I don't know. I don't know. I've only got one goddamn claw for the guy, so... I don't have enough money to buy another claw for the guy. Not that he ever fucking attacks anyway. He's always using, you know, pummel and suplex and shit. Alright. We're ready to go out into the world. We're healed up. We're equipped. We're all sorts of ready and shit. So that's where we're going to call it. We're going to call it there. I apologize for the really long episode and the really bad fuck up when I first started because I was just pulling it out my ass. But hey, we made it. So there's that. Oh, shit, my mouth. That's going to be... Yeah, this one's going to get split into a couple of episodes. I apologize, but we're good to go. We got the A-team with us. We're ready to rock. We're ready to kick some ass. If you guys have any suggestions, comments, concerns, recipes for potatoes, that sort of thing, let me know in the comments. Let me know on Facebook. Let me know on Twitter. I'm everywhere, so just find me. Other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Bye. Bye. Bye.